Ori smells the fierce sweat of their leader. He is near. Find him and gnash him until he is no more. The hideout is barred by several gates, shut like a jaw locked on a femur. You will release it by obliterating the cartel's lackeys.
This can't be how you saw this going. You throw chips at me now? First gate, Maurice, but your pal's not here.
Claw your way further, Vault Hunter. The air is heavy with his fear.
Another bloody gate! Ah! I'm gonna go in this fancy house, and if I see one more gate in there, I'm liable to shoot somebody! More than usual!
Yes, the mansion! They cower within like hatchlings clinging to egg scraps! Here you go!
Maurice, I'm in the fancy house, looking at a very fancy fountain. I wonder what the resale value is.
You've got enemies, and I've got a... Maurice's keen instincts tingle violently. There is something missing from that strange fountain. Complete the fountain, and your path will be clear.
Afrozen, before you're dead... like that.
Good to see you.
Greetings.
Thank you.
Ferocity's my middle name. Then Ferocity... On the house!
Thank you.
most supple success! Return to the fountain with the fragment!
Expecting you.
Let's let me know. I knew it would come to this. Every time I let somebody in, they stab me in the back. I thought you'd be different, being a dinosaur and all. Guess I was wrong.
Maurice awaits your return.
you return, or he save us this moment. Now, you will accept Maurice's payment for your help.
Maurice, you're a solid gold bloke, and I never doubted you for a second.
Maurice has much currency from devouring many wealthy foes in poker. Maurice may need your services again soon. Return to Maurice if you hunger for work. You are the one Maurice requires. You will keep Maurice from further harm. Maurice is not yet safe from the Iridium Cartel. Since your assault, their leader has secured the hideout against further attack. The entrance requires a code. You will retrieve decoder rings from the cartel's informants around the galaxy.
Deal.